And welcome to episode 13. It is I, Roscoe, and today I bring us a real treat. Kapow! It is one Ork Squiggoth from Forge World. Not gargantuan, the smaller one of the two. But at the same time, it's not a real Forge World model. I sadly commissionally paid somebody to make me a copy of theirs because, let's face it, I'm pretty broke, even for working part-time for 2 years, and before you burn my house down with gasoline on it, just remember, I don't have tons and tons of money floating around. So somebody out there bought the real thing, and I commissioned him to make me a copy. You know, big deal. I wish I could pay Forge World for that and a bunch of other cool models, but I just can't. Now that being said, let's move on to some of the things I've been looking at to paint this thing. Okay, so before painting my model, I went and did research, and every Squiggoth I looked at, it was like, okay, green skin. This one's got a variation of green skin, and this one's got green skin, and that one's a mechanical one, but it didn't help me any. So I went and looked at conversions, I'm like, okay, I'm getting warmer here with some ideas, but it's not quite it. So I went and looked up dinosaurs, and there's a whole variety of dinosaur pictures, and I'm going, well, I could go with this, or that, or I like that orange too, or I like that brown there, but at the same time, it's like just so many things. But in the end, I did come up with something, and those who want a green-skinned, what do you call it again? Squiggoth. Big Squiggoth there. If you want a green-skinned Big Squiggoth, look the other way. Close this video down now, because I am not going with green. Because right now, guess which color I am going with.